A lot of people think because I went to Harvard, I had a really, really rich dad. I was broke as fuck. Seven kids in my family. I didn't even have the Walmart clothes. I had the hand-me-down Walmart clothes. A few weeks before graduation, I secured an offer to go work at Goldman Sachs and make over 100K a year. I got there and I realized 100K a year is really not that much. The guys that were here before that had the same opportunities, they didn't go work for someone else. You look at Mark Zuckerberg, you look at Bill Gates, you look at all these guys, what do they all have in common? They're all entrepreneurs. So 2 weeks before graduation, I turned down all my job offers. My friends thought I was crazy. I had other entrepreneurs telling me, hey, starting a business is gonna be the goddamn hardest thing you ever do in your life. And it is, there's nothing harder. Fast forward a few years, last year I get a call. The guy says, hey, I'm interested in buying your company, 150 million. I said, no, sorry, I can't do it. Robert, it's $150 million. You will never in your entire life be able to spend it. Why would you ever say no to that? Because I've only done 5%, and next year I'm gonna do another 5%, and you're still gonna wanna buy it.